You know, it's a strange one because he had a decent game against Pakistan. I think against Afghanistan on that pitch, he looked really assured. Short selection again, we discussed with him for that game. Last game again, he came out, he looked really good, and then he gets a beautiful ball from Gimaro. So you can't really sit down and pinpoint things. But yeah, I personally felt that he looked really solid, and there's not much that needs to be tinkered sometimes in cricket. You know, you just need a bit of luck to get over from 30 to 60, and then you play a defining knock for the team. So he's very close to that. Yeah, look, the great thing is that Bhuvi is obviously, we've known him for years now. He's been a world-class bowler, and he's, you know, a permanent starter for us in the shorter formats. Shami, in the last year and a half, has come around amazingly well. I mean, as I said before, I've never seen him fitter, more hungry to take wickets, and he knows how to pick wickets. Even the last game, the way he was bowling with that new ball on a pitch that was dry was amazing. So, yeah, look, he has that hunger within him, and he's bowling really, really well at the moment.